This tutorial shows how to design spread footing. At the beginning, we have to define the geological profile, layers and soils. This was already explained in a previous tutorial, so we will go straight to the next step. We can define the basic characteristics of our structure in the frame foundation. A very important input here is the depth of footing bottom. You can just click on the dimension and change the data. It is also necessary to input foundation thickness and the inclination of finished grade or footing bottom. Having input the characteristics of foundation, we have to enter the load that acts on the spread footing. In our tutorial, we add several load cases. First, we input the normal force, which is positive when it goes into the soil. We also have to input bending moments in both directions and the horizontal force. We can input several load cases and the design will automatically take the worst case scenario, so the design is done the way that all load cases must be satisfactory. It is also possible to import the data from another software in TXT format. Just click on Import and follow the instructions in the dialog window. When we're done with the foundation load, we can input yet another condition, for example, water. For this example, we will input the groundwater table in the depth of 4 meters. Now we go to geometry and define the dimensions of the spread footing. We can click on Dimension Design and select the option Calculate. The program automatically finds and sets the smallest possible dimensions of the spread footing. So now when we go to bearing capacity, we see that the spread footing is designed a way that it is satisfactory. We have designed a concentric foundation. If we want to change the type of foundation, we can go to the foundation frame and choose a different type, for example, eccentric spread footing. Once again, go to geometry and change the dimensions. If we now go to bearing capacity, we see that the spread footing was designed the way the whole structure is under pressure, yet the measures of the spread footing are minimal. More information can be found in other video tutorials, online help, engineering manuals and verification manuals. Should you have any questions, please contact our support team.